Subscribe to Daily Islamic Messages YouTube channel.
Hadith, Abu Hurairah Radiyallahu anhu narrates that Rasulullah Sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, I thought of asking some youngsters to collect a large quantity of firewood and then proceed to the houses of those people who offer their obligatory salat in their homes without any valid excuse and burn their houses on them.